This nigga bumping Jamaican music, yeah. I'm gonna fuck a bitch to a Jamaican song one time, you know, I got to. Hey, 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 oh. Nah, she be annoying with that shit. I'm ready to actually get her close friends. Nah, so I'm ready to actually get out. Because, yo, she fucking. Yo, this nigga, you know, I just said, let's go, Saints. Yo, hit it, yo. Wait, what happened? You ready, yo? Oh, you look at the awards. Excuse me. You don't even play the fucking game. And another one. I ain't playing around. You know. Yeah, you don't know me like that. You don't know me like that. This nigga said, who that? All I remember from yo was them big ass arms you used to have in the music videos and shit.
Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence.
Trying to get back. You don't know me like that. You don't know me like that.
Who that said they're gonna beat them six?
So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. He'll drop to throw.
Come on, Cam, please. Yo, Rain, what's that sauce called again, yo?
To me, that's the magic number. 20 points to go. You give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
I think so, because then you turn into...
Hell no! But yeah, she had put that on my cheesesteak egg rolls. I was, oh, I'm in fucking heaven. Yo. There's no way he just made that fucking throw. That's what I'm mad about. Bro.
And I know a lot of coaches say each game is its own. You don't really have carryover. This feels like carryover. So much confidence.
Damn.
TJ Watt in there yet again. What else is new? He continues.
continues to rewrite the record book in single season sacks. Now a throw here on second down, and that's complete. And he takes this one down all the way to the 30. That one good for 20.
Can't tackle for shit.
That's what we're used to seeing from him right there. Plays like that, why he's number 4 in the league in terms of receiving yardage.
Able to make adjustments all along the way.
Mr. Derwin James.
That leak a little bit, right? Keep them away from the quarterback because when he's not being hit, as you mentioned, they're moving the ball well.
Good shit, fellas.
Into a double team and it's intercepted.
Who the? Yay, Laundrie, yeah! Who the?
Yeah!
What's that retired D Hop number after this game, Reese? He dodged because you got the other nigga wearing number 10 and shit. Said what?
But at the same time, you're looking at him and going,
he ain't a string, bro. Oh my god. Yeah, hop on, yo. We can hop on the pecs after this. I think both of us got first round buys. Fabrice don't play the pecs no more. It's a lame ass play call. It's my fault, fellas. Thank you.
This one to his running back out of the backfield. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. That one good for 20 on the catch and run.
First down, Saints.
All right.
They'll look to throw here on first down. Quick hitter here, it's complete. The pass. A gain of 6.
Huh?
Oh, yeah. The pickup on the last completion, so here's second and 4 at the Texans 28-yard line.
What the fuck?
Stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. It'll go down as a 2-yard loss, and it brings up a third down.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare for, one of the best in the league. They'll come at you from all angles, and they did a nice job there stopping him for a loss.
Did you make a Navarro Bowman?
Don't
change it, man. Hell yeah. I got, yo, they gonna fumble that shit. That's how I lost the Super Bowl to Jordan, yo. Was you watching that shit? That's exactly how I lost him. He was not stopping me scoring. Oh my god. Oh my god. What? How do you know the whole name of that shit? You said Budokai Tenkaichi 3. What the fuck? These niggas gonna let one of these bitches go. Yes, sir. Yo, what the fuck? I say Lord Nikki on the Ravens, yo. On the bottom of the screen, shit said Lord Nikki on the Ravens. No, if that's the case, we all going to hell, yo, because the Rats, man, yo, it was funny as shit. This nigga making a hella amazing throws. Scampi? I'm waiting for him to say that. I don't even know what Shrimp Scampi is. Wait. Hell yeah. Exactly. I'm one of them people, like, yo. Get his ass. Yo. Oh my god. Dude, I should have clicked off. That's some shit right there. I used to have a problem with that shit, yo. Just not throwing the ball away.
You would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
Taking a deep shot here for Hardman.
I was about to fucking say, yo. If that was an interception, y'all was going to lose my shit, probably. Safety. Wait, was he ever a safety? Yo, let me click on the right person. Like the nigga directly behind him. What the fuck? Not the nigga two steps behind him. God damn.
Some of the stats and scores from yesterday's action.
down throw. It's complete. 3 yards the gain there. Second down.
Gets a pickup of three. Brings up second and seven. He's going to hit his man out of the backfield. Complete.
The Saints going to call the first of their timeouts. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down.
At the 15-yard line.
Inside the red zone here. They'll look to throw. And he's going to find his man out of the backfield. That's complete. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. They'll contain him to just four. Second down.
My fault, fellas.
And the Texans are looking at first and goal as he's tackled all the way down at the 2-yard line. Now we'll get a quick timeout called by New Orleans, number two. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime.
Oh, I thought y'all ain't know you. Know, I thought she was ready to throw him on the street. Yo. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get that. This nigga really fumbled in the red zone in the Super Bowl, though. I said, oh my god. And then he did that phony ass delay route on me, yo. I'm like, at this point, I don't even give a fuck. That shit can't be guarded. Like, if you put a man on him, he's gonna abandon him because he's automatically blocked. Like, it can't be guarded. That shit cheating. To be honest, yo, that shit cheating.
Offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And with still more than a minute to go in the half, time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You gotta push it whenever you get an opportunity. You can never have enough points with the high-powered offenses that you face. And analytics will tell you, try and score when given the opportunity. Able to hit on a big play right there in the two-minute drill. Now they've got a chance to use all the remaining clock and build on their lead right before halftime.
They'll look to throw. Escaping the pressure right. And he's taken down. Trying to do a little too much. Getting outside of the pocket. And it results in a sack. What a difference a play makes. A huge step forward and now a smart step back as he loses a yard or two. Second and 11. Completes it to Hardman. They'll give him 8 on the play, and that's going to bring up the third down.
A gain of 8 yards. And it's third down.
Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Flush down right. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Chase Young bringing the pressure yet again. That's his third sack here tonight.
Third sack tonight. I get sacked by this nigga 3 times.
Now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half. So 3 seconds here remain in the half.
Yeah, it make him special, yeah. I don't know what to do to him. He just turned to a different player. It's like making Anthony McFarlane white. I mean, Mexican. I can't find one, yeah. Wait, last drive? I was ready to take one of them running back. I'm running on running backs, but all y'all had picks before me, and y'all was just taking them. So I just took this nigga, this number 3 little wide receiver. Shit. Jump! What is he doing? Oh. Man, That's right. This game dumb as shit when it comes to stuff like that, yeah. That shit don't make no damn sense right there, yeah. No, I challenge that, yo. 20-yard line.
Trying to shake off the interception from the last.
Oh.
He'll look to throw. And he's able to get this across the 10 before being taken down. They needed some breathing room. He gave it to him. 11 yards and a first down. First down. Looking to throw. Eluding the pressure right.
Yeah, he really let that bitch go, yo. Did yo just underhand throw that shit, though? Yo, like, oh my God, I don't care, yo. Yo, I did that shit out the worst camera angle possible, yo. Yo, this camera angle shitty as fuck. Yo, like that's an open route. You gotta put that in there. This nigga got three picks, yo. These motherfuckers already go up like crazy. That was Chandler Jones. Not Chandler Jones. What's your name? Chris Jones. Hell no, yo. Leave that lumber on.
Say it again.
So in Saints territory now, here's first and 10 as they're down to the 29 yard line.
Kill!
Taken in by his tight end.
Yeah, you cheated, yo. Yes, you did, yo. There's no way, yo. You fucking cheated, yo. No, you did. It don't matter. No, you fucking cheated. This big ass. I ain't never seen no 6'8 tight end, yo.
Told you he'd be cheating, yo.
You cheated. No, you didn't.
What?
Are you really cheated, yo? When this nigga got a 6'8 tight end, you'll be in the league for hella long, yo. Nah.
Yo, he been cheating. I've been trying to tell you, man. Exactly what you talking about.
Feel it in the back of the end zone.
Jordan, y'all be in cahoots. I don't want him.
Nah, it's me, yo. Joe don't call nobody about cheating. Yeah, Joe be like, I'll wait till somebody see it, and then I'll act like I didn't know about it. Oh, I didn't even see that. Yo, this nigga Chase Young is all on my ass, yo. I didn't even see that nigga. Good block. Yo, I knew it was just bound, yo. It was just bound, yo. Like, oh my god. That shit was just bound to happen. You get hit stick enough times in the game, yo, you done. Oh! Kayvon Thibodeau. I don't know. Here's a second and seven. Sliding out of the pocket. No, that's not a catch. Thank you. So it's incomplete. Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable. That's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case, they brought the heat, and if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion. Thank you. And now here is another interception. My new tight end. And he's about to get a catch. Oh my god. Yo! This game gave shit. I can't even get mad. It sure really does a bit. Oh, first up. You got my old man. So maybe a better decision there. Yeah, no doubt about it. I think he learned from the game and he's applying it now. On first down, he'll drop to throw. Eluding the pressure right. And that'll be incomplete. Another throw there off the mark. Shit crazy, man. Keep on up the pitch. Things just haven't been true to form for him. I don't know. What do you think's going on out there, CD?
That's a great question, and my suspicion is he's been coached really well to not show that he's having a problem. You know, they always tell you no matter what, you keep throwing the football.
No way. Thank you. Thank you, yo. There's no way, yo. This nigga. He out that bitch looking like Manziel fucking college. Yo, just running around and getting that bitch off. Like, oh my god. No! Yo!
Yards there as they keep this drive rolling. It's another first down. The goal for any offense
playing good defense, fellas.
Under a minute to go in this third quarter as they come up first and 10. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. Flush to his right. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough.
Yes, fellas. Yes, fellas. Yes.
They certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
Here's a pass swung out left to his running
back. I was trying to kill him.
The ground right on the cusp of the red zone after a pickup of 5 or 6. This will be play number 9 in the drive here. It's 84 yards on third down.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass. Looked like it was coming again.
And they're going to get him. He's sacked back around the 28.
Derwin James, what a game he is having here today. That's why you pay him $152 million at linebacker.
As we get set for the fourth quarter. And this one is right down the middle. And in the fourth quarter, this game is tied. I tell you, the life of a kicker. He has not been caught on the entire game. He's over there by the net. They send him out here in the fourth quarter and say, hey, go tie the game, will you?
Where Richard at, yo? Playoffs about to start. Why? For what?
Good.
Nigga, what do you need it for? You just want to cheat.
Nigga, need to be replaced because no way he just disappeared. Like
who, yo? Just go get a corner, yo. Like, just go get a Trey White. Trey White is out there. Just go get him. Nigga, Tre'Davious, why you retarded? Nigga, that's the nigga that everybody be trying to get. Just don't let nobody get him.
I be having him. You always get torched.
Go get somebody. Yo, I'm ready to put fucking conservative on these niggas. We ain't ready to, you know, fucking lose because they. God damn, man. He's smacking the shit out of these niggas. It's like they not even bracing themselves. They just falling, like just taking a hit. Oh, thank you. I should have threw that bitch deep, though.
They go play action here on first down. It's incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second.
The fuck?
So second down, still 10 yards on the 43.
I'm in the air. Yeah, the screams from everywhere. Who that, yo?
That's my father, yo.
Oh, the father, funny as shit.
I got the loud music. He blasted that,
yo. I said, hey! There's no way, yo. We gonna run this town. Yeah, I said it, we are. This is Rock Nation. Pledge your allegiance. Get your fatigue on. Get the f- Yo, you be cheating, yo. Let me get back to this paper. I'm trying to get back. That's Drake father, yo. I break the rules, so I don't care.
Who said that? Nah, he's using me.
Let's go. That's the first time I ever seen somebody play that shit, yo. Yo, I swatted it! That's fucking Denzel! They really cheating for this nigga, yo. Mace, my Jella on the. Yo, this nigga Jay Z really be going stupid. Yeah. Yeah. Yo, we really had the best, like, we had the best everything growing up, though. Music, all that shit. I don't know what the fuck. He's must. Fucking time and strength. Victory within a mile. Almost there, don't give up now. This is the last time. Oh. No photos. Please no photos. This the life that everybody asks for. Goodwill Hunting.
What you mean is that? That's my team, but that's not me. That's Bruce Arians. Oh, well, yeah. Yes, sir. Oh, I got you. I got you. Yes, sir. That's me. All right, that's good. All
right. I should be ready by the time I get back.
Wait, who? Oh, AB? Look at that. He really went to the Cardinals. I mean, I understand why he did it. He's talking about the tendon. I don't know if they there yet. I don't know.
Yo, they do hella dumb shit in that. Fuck, like, why just sit there?
They look like a mid-tier team. That's what I'm saying. But, I mean, it's gonna be even harder this year. I don't know, because they was hurt, though. The 49ers was hurt. It's gonna be, that division gonna be better this year. Whatever they decide to do. If he get out of there, they go. Well, defensively, that's bad. This defense is terrible. 49. Oh, yeah. That's, I thought they was going to come to this year. Oh, them? Who, the Buckley? They try to get everything.
To the next song. What is it? What is it? Girl, 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Yo, this game gay as shit. You will never see stuff like that. Oh my god, yo. This nigga got 4 interceptions with this nigga. You will never see stuff like this, yo. Mama. And I watch you eat, and I still don't know why. Why I love you so much. Shame. And I still don't know why.
And he's gonna have to protect
why I love so much. Yeah. And baby, it's amazing that I'm in this place with you. I just can't crack the code. One day you're screaming. Wow. You're so cool. One day you're here, one day you're there, one day you care. It's so unfair. You live until you cut, till it run is over. Holy grail. Nigga. Entertain us. And we faint. In this place, I just can't crack the code. One day you see me, you love me loud. The next day you're so cold. One day you're here, one day you're there, one day you care. It's so unfair. I'm going to play Usher for this one. Need a what? You sound like that lead stressing y'all out, though.
What lead? Three lead?
No. I got Paul George, yo. That's, you know, nobody played it no more. But I played the game. I'm like, yo, I cannot shoot, yo. Like, what the fuck? You can't make a single jump shot. Like, huh? I don't even know what you're saying right now. You sound low as shit. I don't turn my meters off. Justin Timberlake killed. That's really his song, yo.
For real, though.
It's really his song. Yo, killed that bitch. She was like, and I watch you eat it. I don't know. Why I love you so much. Yeah. It's the playoffs, and we will be getting to the second round right now.
And
I watch you eat, and I still don't.
The what? I should have recorded that, man.
What'd you say, Fabrice?
It's old, Jay-Z. You don't know nothing about this ball.
Hey, somebody tell Richard, come on, I'll play.
Thank you.
play scoop.
He on a band for real, so he not really. He said he ain't trying to play until he get his account back.
So what that mean? I got the advantage.
Nigga.
I'm just asking. You don't know what's going on. I'm gonna leave anyway. So you know
what, you don't play nobody. You play computer. He not even in the playoffs.
Oh,
sure. Yo, my controller just fucked up.
And you most likely play later when I get back from my sister baby shower.
You crazy.
What you mean I'm crazy? I'm
nigga, I play Richard. Yo, you just gonna count him out like that, yo.
Oh, I forgot my bet. I play up one at that.
Yo, in his bag today.
Said the high clean. That's what he is, old dude. Yeah.
Yeah.
Imagine hearing that somebody saw the day.
Hell yeah, and he's like, what the fuck? Nigga's like, chicken bounce.
They really was like, yo, this hard.
He said, you've told us to bounce, yeah. Chicken bounce.
They got Ja Rule over there.
I can crazy.
Imagine,
yeah,
that's
man. First off, fuck you, what you claim. What side when we ride on the back? You claim to be a player, but I fucked your wife.
Like, yo, when I was a kid and I first heard, I was like, yo, hold up. No way yo made a song like that. Yo, it was really dragging on.
Sticky Smalls and Junior Mafia, some punk ass bitches.
First off, you claim.
What side will we ride? Quit the bang.
You take the food right out my mouth, and I watch you eat and I stare.
I need a kicker for real. I'm not really low. I don't know. I don't really be having to kick the ball, yo. So I don't really be knowing what the fuck be going on with my kicks. Yo, the Bills is green for a 66 overall quarterback, and they have Josh Allen. They did something stupid to trade logic. They did something extremely dumb. My broadcast still up. Let me end this one.